warm the steering wheel, start the engine, and then push the heated steering wheel switch. The indicator light illuminates and remains on as long as the system is activated. To turn the system off manually, push the switch again. Please see your owner's manual for important safety information, system limitations, and additional operating and feature information.